How's the market in Livermore? Welcome to this week's real estate market update for the week ending December 15th. For single family homes, we have 31 properties for sale with 26 going under contract, giving us a 31 day supply. Now we do have three coming to market with an average list value of $3 million. For condos and townhomes, we have four for sale with eight going under contract, giving us a 15-day supply. We have three coming to market with an average list value of $734. Now, the big news this week is that the Fed's held off on making any changes on the Fed rate. However, that has caused the 30-year fix to dramatically drop. So we are currently seeing 30-year fix at the 6.6%. So I think things are going to get real busy in the next couple of weeks, especially after Christmas. So if you have any questions about the market, do reach out to me. And as always, make it a powerful day.